Harus Ajan Kishtaria.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
I look clapped, and it's my graduation tomorrow. This cannot, I cannot add this. I need to do something about this. Yeah, I'm pretty serious right now.
Did you say you need help? Did you?
Finally. Looks like I'm ready.
You are ready.
I am ready.
Ready for YouTube content.
Congratulations!
Big day, huh?
Yeah, big day.
You need to arrive by like 9:15.
10:15. No. It's 9:15.
What?
Really?
Yeah.
How you been, bro?
Quite good.
How about you?
Very good. Yeah.
Seeing these familiar faces after a year genuinely brought a smile to my face. Funny thing is, barely know anyone's name after studying with them a whole year. Seeing them makes me think how aligned everyone's life is till this very moment. You could call this a canon event. All the smiles, laughter, excitement, photos, truly a special day. I really can confirm that time flies over us.
Time keep flying out the window, going 60 in the residential. Thought this shit was gonna be simple. Please, someone tell me how to. Oh my god.
We out here. Ooh. Looking sharp.
Oh my god. I feel like my hairstyle is absolutely gone. Like.
Finally. My intern is here.
Yes, I hired this exotic Indian American British as an intern for a day, and no, I ain't paying him.
Mess this up, I mess you up. You don't see the sunshine.
Oh, is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
I was stressed yesterday, because I got an Android, which is kind of busted. My cousin got an Android.
I hired an intern for a day.
Hi.
What are you getting paid with?
Hopefully a coffee, some peanuts.
You're not getting any of that, buddy.
Oh.
It's been 1 year since I've been making videos. You guys don't subscribe. I gotta spread the word.
Spread the word. How does it feel to be back on campus?
So honestly, you know, I'm like a celebrity up here.
Yes, yes.
And I'm glad that there's not a lot of women right here because I couldn't be walking like this. But it is, you know what it is.
You know what? They call you a B-knock.
Call me a what?
B-knock.
What's a B-knock?
Big name on campus.
No, the vibes.
Keep flying out the window. Oh, 6 feet under when I lay low. Ain't no damn way.
Oh!
Did you see that? He was like,
he's like, sss.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
Harus Ajan Kishtaria.
Young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb.
the stage, it finally hit me all that the friends I made during the year, all the minor W's and frequent L's I took, the stress, the anxiety, the rush, the feeling of feeling something new, like coming to a new country, was never going to be felt again. I will never get to see these faces again, in the same setting ever again. If given a chance, I would not like to relive these moments again. Experiencing them once made it special and gave it a purpose. And to the question everyone would ask any graduate, how would you describe your university experience? Easiest way I can put it. I do not remember anyone's grades, nor do the clubbing alcohol moments. All I remember is the impact they left. Everyone would remember you as the one person that was smart, or one who was kind, or one that was always smiling, one who showed up, the one who speaks absolutely anything, the one who went to the gym every day, the one who studied all day in the library, the one who was your roommate, the one who was a borderline government experiment. Nothing else. No one is going to remember anything, but will remember everything if you did that one thing right. So live a little. My love's like a black hole sun, so bright when it burns, so dark when it's done. So hard to relate to one when I find myself tripping off that blood. And don't forget to subscribe. I am tired of y'all. This isn't free real estate.